Hi, I'm Brian. In this video, we're going to show you how easy it is to replace a worm gear reducer with a HERA gear reducer. Here are some of the key benefits that you will realize by using the HERA gear reducer. Up to 40% more efficient than standard worm gearing. Dimensionally interchangeable with up to 11 sizes of worm drives for inventory consolidation. Longer life expectancy than that of a standard worm gear. 3-year warranty. Before using, installing, or servicing this product, please read and carefully understand all instructions, warnings, and safety notices that can be found in your HERA gear reducer installation and maintenance instructions. As always, be sure to use the appropriate personal protective equipment. Let's start by removing any guarding. Separate the motor from the reducer by removing the 4 mounting bolts. Disengage the motor from the motor adapter. Set the motor aside. Remove the chain and sprocket from the worm gear output shaft by removing the 3 bolts from the bushing. Remove the worm gear reducer from the conveyor by removing the mounting bolts. Separate the worm gear reducer and set it aside. Install the plug-in shaft, snap ring, and tighten the set screws. We are now ready to install the HERA gear reducer. Inspect the bolts to assure they are not compromised, then mount the HERA gear reducer to the conveyor. Install the existing chain and sprocket. Be sure to properly torque the bolts when installing the bushing. Mount the motor to the HERA gear reducer. Install the mounting bolts to the specified torque. The last step is to install the guarding. It's that easy. For more information, be sure to check us out at regalbeloit.com/HERA.